In the 1970s, before there was this guy, or this guy, or even this guy, there was...
Paul Williams!
Mr. Paul Williams!
When I was a kid, I really wanted to be Paul Williams. He wrote Evergreen for her, and Rainy Days and Mondays for them, and The Rainbow Connection for this guy.
When you write a song with a girl's name, do you ever tell a girl, say, I was thinking of you when I wrote this?
A lot of Holiday Inns and Pretty Days One.
And he was in movies like this and won stuff like this. And I always thought he died too young. But last year, I found out something that amazed me. He's not dead.
I'll never forget today, ever.
Why are you wasting your time making a film about Paul Williams? Who cares?
Come on, guys, that's enough.
Get out.
I followed him anyway. You know why? This guy's a national treasure. He should be getting his own night on American Idol. Where's he been?
Golden Globe winning Hall of Fame songwriter, Paul Williams.
Oh, my God, I can't watch it.
Look, all I know is that when he had everything, he was miserable. And now he's got a lot less and he seems pretty happy. How can that be?
I don't want to talk about that.
I gotta say, for a documentary, it's pretty good. We've got a love story.
Have your heart set on it.
Doesn't matter what I want.
If you do, I'll go into an In-N-Out Burger.
There's friendship.
Are we out here to make the documentary about Paul, or are we out to, like, dish the dirt?
There's a little sex. And there's a young hero. He starts with nothing, he gets everything, he loses it all, and then he finds redemption. And did I say there's a love story?
We pull you in here, it just gets really authentic and gets my life. It becomes the Paulie and Steve show.
You may find this hard to believe, but this almost never happened.
You need a picture of this, huh?
You live in my heart.
This is not a mask, is it?
This is 7 months of nothing but banana daiquiris.